You went to the most racist town in America recently. But did you find that it was as racist as it appeared?
There's racism everywhere. The connotation of it is like, if you're black, do not stop for gas in this town.
Yeah.
You're gonna be lynched. Went there, the nicest people possible. Yeah. I was literally talking, it's just this church. It's like literally they take your blood to see how much percentage of a Caucasian you are. So like, but my whole objective wasn't to go there to change their mind.